prayers have been answered. Thank you, Lord.
I note with regret and sadness the impact that it has had for a 2 kg pack of maize meal to remain out of the reach of many, as it currently retails at approximately 205 shillings. And as a consequence of this continued escalation in food prices, today we announce a fiscal measure focused on food subsidy as our fifth stimulus program, covering the supply and distribution of our nation's staple food, which is maize meal, across our country. My administration has been engaging for the last few days with all milling companies registered by the Agricultural Food Authority, and as a consequence issued a legal notice under the hand of the Cabinet Secretary for the National Treasury. And through this notice, and effective immediately, number one, the railway development levy on all imported maize shall stand suspended. Number two, the import declaration fee, IDF, on all imported maize is also hereby suspended. Number three, maize flour shall retail across the entire territory of the Republic of Kenya at the price of Kenya shillings 100, down from Kenya shillings 205.
Wow.
For a 2 kg packet.
That's better.
Until otherwise directed.
That's better.
This program of a subsidy of approximately 105 shillings per 2 kg pack of maize meal is meant to lower the cost of living for vulnerable households as we look for a sustainable solution to the recurrent rising prices of Unga every election. I want at this juncture to take this opportunity to thank, first and foremost, all the millers, some of their representatives here, for being caring citizens, for understanding, and for realizing the need for us to work together in order to ensure that our citizens are able to live within their means. Thank you all very much.
Thank you, God. My prayers have been answered. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for that.
Woo.